there has been a worldwide societal acute sudden loss of rationality in the pursuit of a, clinically speaking, a delusion, which is a fixed false belief contrary to reality. An example of that would be, if I drive in a car by myself, I need to wear a mask to stay safe. That's a delusion. That's not being overprotective. That's not being emotional. That is a trait of a mental illness. It's a sign of something gone awry in the code, a glitch in the head, really, is what's going on.